Yeah, I know where that is, near the mining town.
If you can, get to David and eliminate him.
It will draw Robert out.
I don't envy you, John.
He's the enemy, plain and simple. Out.
That's the place. Better stay low.
Thanks for reminding me of the obvious.
Thank you. I can't remember last time I had a hot meal.
Then go fucking check it out. Why the hell are you asking me? You need my help wiping your fucking ass still? Don't waste my fucking time before making every goddamn decision. Over and out.
Contact! Contact! I need backup! Open fire! Drone spotted! We have a...
Thank you. Stay in cover! Roger. Investigate and report. Oh shit, it's one of ours. Roger. Be on the lookout for enemy movement. Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
I got him in my sight.
Where did he go?
Reporting casualty.
Search the perimeter.
Facility in the old mines. The end game is a 23 Society nuclear reactor.
Jesus.
Thanks to your train yard sabotage, they couldn't get their hands on the proper coolant. Heavy water shipment from Russia never got through. Then the Russians must have backed down.
Can't leave heavy water just sloshing around, right?
Backup plan was centrifugal separators, but that wasn't a big success either. Too much scrambling around for not the right parts.
Thank you. Logs gathered by the JSOC agent you saved was finally decrypted. Flostoff is making yellow cake. We're talking nuclear disaster of the first magnitude.
Only option is to take out Flostoff and his lieutenants in a clean strike.
Correct. Without 23 Society training and funding, the Separatists become squabbling little local warlords. With Davi gone, Separatists are already dividing up. And with Flostoff gone, JSOC's mission is accomplished.
Robert could still be a high-value asset. Let me...
That's a no. The highest level.
You can't expect me to...
No! That is a direct order from top command. Out.
being shot at.
Thank you.
is it, people. Do or die. Is everybody ready?
About as ready as I'm going to be.
Can the melodrama and get on with it.
I took the liberty of pulling some intel on the facility you're about to storm. It's a Soviet-era uranium mine. Been abandoned since the early 90s.
Do we know what to expect?
Once you're inside, no clue. All things considered, though, I would expect heavy resistance.
So what's the plan?
If you put me on a ridge with a clear line of sight, I can cover your infill-exfill.
Once they notice you're inside, they'll call for reinforcements. I can make sure their comms will be as dead as your social life.
Was that a joke?
Whoa, she does have a personality.
I will shoot you both.
John, you'll make your way inside. You know what to do from there.
Find Flostov, subdue him, and bring Robert home.
John, you know it's not going to be that easy. If Robert won't cooperate, you'll have to...
I will bring Robert home, Frank.
Roger that. All right. We all know what we're doing, John. It's your call. But I wouldn't wait with this one forever. Let's finish this as soon as possible. Sims out.
Keep comms open. I'll call when the time is right.